Hey guys, how's it going? Sorry for the long intro there. I turned that stream on and then just immediately felt a little weird, but I'm okay, I think. Seem to be maybe not fighting off, but holding the battle line against whatever Janelle has. Although she's getting better, she's right 10 feet away from me.
Hi.
There she is. Well, she had the flu yesterday and last night, but the fever's down. Okay. Anyway, how are you guys doing? Yeah. So where was I? I guess, well, these guys are new.
He's not but.
Whew. Well, really hoping that I don't get whatever she's got, but we'll see. At least she's getting better. It's weird that I'm talking about her right there. If I get sick of it, they're me at this point, probably. Oh, weird 128. Yeah, I was responding to you, but I don't know why you weren't seeing that. Anyway. Right, speedrunner. Game audio is real loud. Okay, sorry, Green. Whoa, not a good time for that. Down a touch. That should probably do it. Let me know if that's okay. I don't think I'm that quiet. It's probably the game audio. Oh, well, I don't know. Maybe I'm a little quiet. Let's see. Yeah, I don't feel great, but I'm not quote-unquote sick yet. I feel really tired today. We've been downing this elderberry sap. This elderberry concoction. I don't endorse homeopathy, but this stuff does have a couple clinical trials behind it, so I was like, it's worth a shot. Fuck. That's obviously impossible to know whether it's actually worthwhile. So, a little questionable. Whoa, these guys are tough at this level. Whoa, yeah, they're pretty rough. Although they don't have a ton of health. I could probably do, but it would take a few tries. I don't remember what they give you. Is there anything, like, worthwhile here? I just want to kill one of them. I guess this guy is the one that targeted down. No! Ugh, well, now I'm screwed. God, I may as well just die, huh? Oh, I thought that was going to be a backstab. Hey, Captain Fram. Yeah, I mean, even if it's just a decent placebo, I guess it's worth it, right? But, yeah, I mean, it had a few clinical trials that seemed to show some percentage difference in terms of flu recovery time. And it's just basically elderberry extract, which elderberries, I guess, have been shown to be good immune system boosters regardless of the flu claim, so it definitely can't hurt. And it's certainly helping your body one way or another. Whether it actually impacts the recovery is questionable, but wow, hi crap. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. There are two of them. Anyway, how are you guys doing? I was just sitting on the couch kind of feeling crappy playing video games, and I was like, well, I may as well do that with a webcam in my face. Why not? Jesus, Captain Fram. I'm sorry to hear that. Car accidents are no joke. I'm glad that you are at least relatively intact. My favorite shield backpack behind the tree. This? Oh. Am I fat rolling, or is this just this area? Man, I was doing so well on this playthrough right up until this area. Oh, it's the water making me roll, okay. I should just cheat and Hitman this section. It seems like this stuff is meant to actually... Oh, my weapon's underpowered. That makes sense. And I don't have any souls on me right now, so... Did I really skip the Hitchhiker content? What did I skip? Oh, I am rolling slowly, though. What's going on? Oh, wait, maybe I'm not. And I'm dead again. Remember what I skipped. I just sort of ran past a few of the guys on the way here. I skipped the tree? What? I didn't mean to. I thought the tree was in the forest down here. I don't remember. When you run down the elevator and past the angry boy. Oh, right. Well, let me go back and get that tree. That'll be some good levels after I beat that tree. Wait, it's not this bonfire, though, is it? I don't think so. There's a closer one. I don't think I have it, though, do I? Yeah, I don't have it. Oh, I missed two flash shards? Okay. Alright, well let's stick around then. I didn't mean to really rush through that stuff, it just happened. I think oh that's right. I was like really low on health and panicking. Any other area in the game I would just say fine and not come back to it, but I can't skip this tree. That would be crazy. Oh, I even saw him too. Whoa! Okay. Forgot about that. can't tell if I'm fat rolling or not. It feels like I'm, or not fat rolling, but like medium rolling. It feels like I'm medium rolling. I don't know why I would be though. Like I haven't changed out my equipment yet. I must be making this up in my head. Oh, there are only two rolls in Dark Souls 3? Okay, good to know. Soup! Oh. The soup's no joke. It's harder to dodge than it looks. In retrospect. Tried to get Janelle to eat soup earlier, but she won't do it. She refuses. Had to do the macaroni and cheese. Alright, where's that? Janelle can touch the soup. Yep, that's true. You know what? I think I have two instances of this stupid chat program open. That's why it's... Yeah, I do. Okay. It's like, what's going on? Well, I have, like, you know, noodle soup. That's what I thought, you know. It's basically... That's macaroni soup. Okay, so I think the bonfire's up here, right? I think I just was so low on health, I didn't want to approach these guys. But... Oh, God. What? It doesn't open from this side. How? How? Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Man, this is so bad. Uh-oh. I guess it's up here. It's gotta be, because the... Well, maybe not. Secret, we're feeling a little sick. I'm okay. Janelle's okay, but she had a fever all yesterday and last night, which was a bummer. Well, at least I died where I know my soul will be. Macaroni and soup, that's kind of like, what, Italian wedding? I mean, that's not, you wouldn't use macaroni noodles, but... Oh, the witch circle, right. What the hell is that? I'm a little... I thought I would know this area better. Oh, it's over here, right? Yeah, okay. Oh my God, there are so many guys. Well, this is interesting. I have no idea where I am. Mm. Anything I missed down here? Probably not, huh? Maybe. Man, I love this game. This is still my favorite Dark Souls. I just love the way it feels. It's got great game feel. Oh no! Oh god! Well, that's the end of that. Man, the last stream, I was so patient killing everything, and now I'm just fucking it up. Oh, internalization's not on. That's weird. I made a point to, like, look at it before the stream, and then I forgot to turn it on. I gotta get it going where it recognizes the emote. But that's probably gonna be a lock no solution, because I couldn't figure it out. Oh, upgrade my Estus. Oh, yeah. Well, things could be worse. I thought we were both going to be, like, horribly sick today. But, still feeling okay for the moment. Farewell. Where do you upgrade Estus?
Oh, is it... One.
Is it,
That it wasn't he.
Aha.
Pretty, be careful.
Isn't there, like, the free level guy? I thought he was down here. Where is he? Oh, wait, it's after the tree. Right. Oh, I can warp to the next area and then backtrack? That's probably true. So where was that tree? Oh fuck. Fucking wrecked. I thought there was a guy, I guess I'm thinking of a different area, where he like shoots arrows at you from long distance. Or no, there's like a, something like that. Oh god. Whoa, alive? Wait, my flasks aren't replenished. I never sat at the bonfire in all that time. That's genius. Where's the tree? I'm so confused. Wow, amazing. Oh, wrong flask! Oh yeah, god, I'm still not used to dark. I keep thinking this is Dark Souls 1. Yeah. Oh, right, I can unbind it. Yeah, let's do that. Excellent. Good idea. Excellent idea. Put that home bone on there. Okay. Thanks, guys. Good tips. Hot tips. Hot scoops. All right. Nope. doing so good yesterday. I'm gonna blame it on whatever virus I'm fighting off right now. The stupidity virus. It does almost look like there's something down there. I guess there isn't, though. So, further up the elevator, what? I thought you could go up. I don't understand how you do that, though. I'm thinking of a different elevator. Oh, you send this one down? Oh. Captain, we were planning on playing Zelda Friday night, but then Janelle had a fever. So that's how it goes, basically. Hopefully next week we'll get back to it. I mean, she is just sitting here playing Nintendo games right now. But maybe tomorrow. We'll see. Okay. Oh.
Who are you?
Oh, this is the guy.
I help Anita.
Wait.
I help.
Yeah. Huh. I guess I just never went to the spot where he shoots you? Interesting. Huh. But yeah, I think we've cleared two or three dungeons since the past Dark World. Oh wait, there's a thing you can get if you jump on this, right? I don't remember which side it's on, but... is that the platform? Right at the start of this, maybe? No! Oh, it's right there. Okay. Yeah, this is the thing. My memory of the beginning of this game was actually pretty unusually strong for me. But it's now we're in like 50% hard drive fragmentation, and eventually it will drop to like 10%, and that's when this is going to get rough. Okay, so it's pretty close to the start. Oh, there it is. Okay. Wait, is this the wrong side? Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's just the Ennonite. Okay.
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle. On some day, I went up the tower. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast?
Oh, yeah.
I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? No! You should have waited.
Wait, what?
Well, it's too late now.
What? Oh, oh, okay. Should have waited for what? I don't understand. Yeah, he's pissed. Uh-oh. Should I even do anything? Can this guy just take him out? Okay. Oh shoot, I didn't see what I got. I think it was a ring though? No? What did I get? I have no idea. A fire gem? Okay.
That was quite, but you mustn't we unkindle. But for the, for your valor, long may the.
Okay. Oh, it's for upgrading weapon. Oh, okay. Cool. Talk to him again? Okay. Oh, toast. Sleep. You'll want the toast emote. I'm glad this game is still inscrutable, even though it's a little bit less so than Dark Souls 1. Make sure you have that toast emote that you get after exhausting this NPC's 15,000 lines of dialogue. Okay. Ah! Alluring skull! So alluring. I still don't quite understand where the damn bonfire is that I'm missing here. Oh, that's the guy. Oh, it's so tempting to jump, but I will die. How do I get back to the main area from here? I guess I have to go through this stuff? No. Where's the... Hey, Elvok. This is nothing. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I didn't think the guy who attacked first would be the first one to attack a second time, or in the next. I read that all wrong. Yeah. Where is the bonfire for the tree? Also, where is the tree? I don't remember. Past the three suit guys is a broad hint. Can I go? Do I have to go through this tunnel? Oh my god, I can't see myself. Oh shit. I don't remember if this is it or not. I know there are rats down here. Yeah, great. I know getting hit by them is bad because of the poison. Oh. Oh no, the big run! Go, 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 go! Ah. Okay. Perfect. Wait. I think this is a shortcut to a place that I don't need to go. Oh wait, no, this is right. Oh, this is where you get shot with the big bow and arrow. Yeah, okay. Okay. I remember now. Oh, I hear something. I hear a glittering thing. Maybe I don't. I walked directly past a bonfire? Oh! Wow. Sometimes they're hard to see. Oh god. First time I've jumped this entire run, I forgot how to do it. Okay. Oh my god, so many things to pick up. Oh no, the arrows are still there? Or wait, is he attacking the guys? He's attacking the guys for me? Yes. Ha ha ha! Fuck you. Oh, I thought he would get killed. Wasn't ready for that. Is he attacking me now? Okay, he's done. I know this room is hell. Wah! I guess normally it is because I usually run past all those other guys, but I guess this isn't that bad now. This feels like Tree Guy. Yeah, hey, okay, but I thought there was a... Oh, here you go. Perfect. Problem is, I still don't have the bonfire that would make this really convenient. I should go grab that. I know it's up these stairs and then somewhere. It's like in that house or something. How do I get there? Ah, what is going on with the camera? Ugh. Okay. No! How the fuck do I get in there? Up the stairs on your right, jump off the bridge, and then down. Oh, right. What is this? Oh. Up the stairs on the right. Is it back here? Oh! A small bridge for babies. Oh, this bridge. Oh, you asshole. Okay. All right. Oh, I absolutely believe in chat. What else am I going to believe in? I don't have any idea what I'm doing. Strongly suggest upgrading my sword. It's garbage. Fair enough. Of course, now I've fallen down the hole, but that's okay. Ooh. I forgot you can go right back to the fire link. That's so great. Okay.
Ah, just wasn't it?
Could have made it a fire long sword. Oh, I have a better sword? Oh. I can't use it right now anyway. Maybe later. What do I need for levels at this point? 3,000, okay. Where is the guy who gives the... Oh, here he is.
Of this am I.
Be safe. So, here's my question. What do I need to use a sword like that? Like, what do I need dexterity? Is that what my problem is? Yeah, okay.
Then shall we bet?
Oops.
Be safe, champion.
So now I can theoretically use that. Oh, this is kind of nice. It's pretty fast. Is this way better than the other one? Did I just screw up? It does split damage between physical and cold. It's not great. Okay. Well, I'll stick with the longsword for now. Maybe we'll find something better. Oh, man. Yeah, I feel kind of gross. Okay, travel to... this one? I don't know if that's Star Wars enough. You have to run that through the Star Wars name generator. You'll get there. Abyss Watcher Sword lets you do flips, eh? Okay, here comes the best boss of all time. Let's see how many attempts it takes. Only 5 flasks. That's pretty tough. Interesting that they try and fake you out at the beginning of this one. Forgot about that. Oh no. Kind of forgot what I was doing at the beginning. No! No, you could hit his belly before in this phase. What? Oh, whoa. I did not realize you could hit his belly here. Does it even matter? I don't remember if it matters. What was the last thing I didn't kill? Oh, darn. Not his belly. Well, okay. It's something. Christ. Hey. third one. I always forget where the third one is. Oh, is it his leg here? I don't remember where the third one is. This is really bothering me. Or do you just go for the... Oh! Oh! I thought there was a third one on his foot. Didn't remember that one very well. I love this guy. Oh god, the arm. Oh man, I forgot about the fucking arm. Oof. I hate that arm. Ah. No! He leans back, it's awful. Oh, this arm, I hate this arm so much. Ah! Time. Get in there. Oh my god. Hey! Wow! Was that two tries? Not bad. Really should have been the first try, honestly, as many times as I fought that guy on the first playthrough. But still, I haven't played him in 2 years. Okay, so now we can, what, level up, I guess. Man, this is actually working out pretty well. I'm surprised. I'm doing much better speedrunning through this game than I thought I would. I know it's not actual speedrunning, but you know what I mean. Oh man, you can sell... Oh my god, I forgot you can sell stuff in this game. Holy shit. Oh, wait. Oh, that's buying. I just bought it. Fuck. No. Oh. I hit purchase. Oh. You can't. Oh, you can sell things. Okay, good. Oh, that was really dumb, though. Very good. Can you imagine that happening in real life? I mean, yes, I can. Is there anything else in here I should be selling other than the souls? I don't know. I don't remember what's useful and what's not.
Ashen One.
Also, does anybody have an opinion as to whether or not I may as well just pop this big soul? I kind of feel like I ought to just pop both of these. But I don't remember. Ooh. Oh man, I totally forgot about the, like, crazy L2 thing. Oh, talk to the dude in the chair. Wait, he's not there yet. Oh, wait, yes he is. He's right over there. Wait, what? Where is he? Where's the dude?
Oh,
that unkindled.
Wait. Oh, okay, right. this seems like a decent ring. Where does it show you what it's taking to make this? Oh, it says it right there, required items, okay. Should I get this ring? See, this takes 18 dexterity. I could get there pretty easily. I wonder if it's worth it.
Now, now.
Whoops! Why did I do any of that? Crazy, you can have four rings on. I don't remember that being the case. What is this thing? Covenant. Oh, right. I don't know if I should get that greatsword or not. I guess I just will hold on to what I've got currently. Don't use the fire clutch ring? Okay. Unless you use fire damage. Yeah, I guess I might later, but yeah, right now. It doesn't seem like it's worth it. I thought maybe it added fire damage, even if you weren't using a fire sword or something, but. Oh, man. I am really glad I don't have to do much next week. If I had to like catch a flight to GDC right now, I'd be the saddest person in the world. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I'm being invaded. Wait, is this an actual person? I don't know. I didn't see. Dark spirits aren't actual people, right? Uh-oh, I don't know. This isn't a person. Is it? No. I don't know. I have no idea, actually. NPC, okay, yeah. How do you get invaded by actual people? I still haven't been in this entire replay. Souls. Oh shit, wait. Was this one of the guys from the stairway? And not the spirit? Oh fuck. I was confused by that. Oh Jesus. Fucking Christ, this is not a good time to be invaded by something. Oh, God. Oh, that's the worst. Try Dark Souls 3 Parry God? Yeah, why not? I wonder if that other guy will be back now. Isn't there like another bonfire over here? Oh, my favorite shield. For some reason, I thought I already had it. I guess I was thinking of Dark Souls 1 again. Oh, you need to be embered for invasions. Okay. Huh. Oh my god, is this guy bugged out here? Oh. I don't know if it's gonna help me. Oh no, it's not gonna help. Wait, I had a really long health bar a minute ago and now I don't. Why is that? That's weird. Or am I just imagining it? I thought it was a little bit longer a minute ago. I might just be completely losing it. Why was I embered before? Did I accidentally use an ember? Well, there's the parry. What? I guess I am parrying him, but it's not really doing anything, or I'm just timing it wrong. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was bad. Let's take this fight down here. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I can parry him. I don't know what's going on. Thanks for following. Move on. Is this the way? No. It is not. Oh. Wow. I must have died just short of this the other time. Okay, let's just go level up. Let's be responsible people on this run so that I get some levels and I'm not bad. Swamp or wizard boss? Wizard boss is like the optional one, right? I mean, I guess I'll do that first. I don't mind a good wizard. Very well, then take. Oh my god, I'm so fucking short by 100. Okay, let me see if I can get it here, maybe. Sell item. Sell this great club that I'll never use. Also, this thing's probably never gonna get used.
Ashen one. Wilson. Very well, then take. Farewell, Ashen one.
Remember, fire sword is 1100 bucks. Should I get my sword, should I go for the fire sword? Oh, it's nighttime. Time to go into night cam mode. like wizard is this way. Oh no, I'm getting poisoned. Oh, this area. I hate this. Can I not? Okay. Oof. These guys are everywhere. Yeah, this is the worst. Oh, wizard boss is backing up to the right. Okay, let me go do that then. Ooh, Esther Shard, nice. Ah! That was close. All this for a ragged mask? Not a nice mask. Alright. Back and up and to the left. Right, not to the right. Oh, ragged mask has good poison resistance. Oh, that might be nice for that swamp. Okay. Wait, I already tried to go over here. What are you supposed to do? Ugh, man, my stomach is doing some interesting things right now. We'll see how long I last here. Well, this is just back. Oh, wait, to the right, as in, like, over here? I kind of remember the wizard, but I don't remember. Is there just a separate entrance? All this swampy garbage. Not the best. Ugh, I just can't even run in here. Okay. Nope. Oh, triggered both of them at the same time. Why? Okay, Richie's in the bag. Bye. Ooh. I thought this was the way to the wizard, but it's not. Ah. Jesus, I'm stuck. What? That was really weird. I couldn't roll. I think the prompt from the, like, this door is locked thing was not allowing me to roll? I don't know, that was weird. I thought the wizard was over to in this direction. But I don't remember where you would go to get there. I guess maybe up and around over here? Ah, okay. Right. Ah! Mini wizards. Get off of it. No! No! Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Yeesh. This is some great video gaming right now. One change I would make to these games is just, if they're gonna drop something, it just immediately drops. I hate having to like run around in circles waiting for the thing to drop. But I guess they're not anticipating that people will be insane like me and trying to run through this game as fast as possible. Yeah, the backstab in this game is very good. Very good. Wah. Oh, boy. Oh, man. I always hated these guys, and I still hate them. Least favorite dudes. Ah, they're weak to fire, okay. Well, at least I know where to go. Because I hate him. Oh. No. Oh, come on. Oh, the strong attack sucks. Oh, this is like... Oh man, I hate this fucking guy. Unbelievable. He's got the moveset of a boss, and you can't backstab him. Hmm. Go get him? Yeah, I'm going to get him. Screw this. He must die. Yeah, you're right, Secret. A dumb dude has never played Nick Brecken in this game. So we can't let that ever happen. It's unprecedented. See, why was that so hard? Ugh. Alright. Anyway. So where's the wizard? Is it up here and I just missed it? Oh, is it through this door? Oh, yeah, okay. Hey, finally got one. Guess you can't just walk around that guy for the backstab. Oh, excellent. Uh-oh. That's hell. But what if, uh-oh. What if there were just more guys? Right. Whoops. Wait. Is this the way? Oh. What? I'm confused. This feels like I'm just back outside again. Oh, that dumb bonfire that took me like an hour to find the first time we played through this. Hilarious. Shards, I think. I should probably go spend those. Well, you know what? I'll wait. I'll wait because I like making things harder. Oh. Now I'm confused. This is the boss run, but now I don't remember. Is it this way? Is it the right? Did I miss something? No, I didn't. She go in here and then up. Up this way, I think. Let's see how well my memory serves me. Yep. Fuck. Okay. Hey, I found the boss. Like that. Oh! Fancy music. Oh, because we're doing the fake one now. Oh, you. Bust the sword out now? Didn't know you had a sword. Oh, come on! That's annoying. Well, that was dumb. Boltman, I don't think that was greed. I think that was just, kind of underestimating that sword attack. I'm not really sure. Do the blue attacks from the fake guys hurt me? Because I was interpreting it in that fight as they don't, but I think maybe they actually do. So I think that was my mistake there. Oh, fuck, so he had the sword the whole time, and I just totally was not paying attention. Oh, they all do real attacks? Oh, okay. Yeah, I was kind of ignoring them to my detriment, probably. Oh, fuck. Oh, I should have double rolled. This is kind of annoying me. LD, I was just wondering that. I don't know. Is it better to kill the blue guys, or just go right for the purple guy? I'm not sure. Oh, throwing knives. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. That was a weird one, though. I couldn't really hear the sound effects super well. It made it hard to, Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. What a disaster. I'm not really sure how best to handle this phase. It seems like that's the best way to do it, is to just go right for purple and just make sure you don't get hit with the sword. That. Oh god. Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck. Intense shit happening. Alright. Yikes. Oh, it embers you when you kill a boss. Okay. Quite understand why I was embered before. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. I mean, so far, what? I've only died to bosses like a handful of times. This could be a lot worse right now. Now, I thought there was a... Oh, is this just another path? I guess that's another path. Oh, right, because this branches. Oh, I see what you guys mean by it. This is a true, like, level branch. Huh. Totally forgot. That's the way that worked.
Well, very well, then take it.
Get my dexterity up a little bit so I can use cooler swords later. Or rather, so I can use them earlier. Does that soul let me do anything? Oops. Just talk to me, kid. I'm right there. Or did it, was it not a big soul? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. It's a spell. Or the rapier. Requires 18 dexterity. It's a magic physical split. Probably not that great. LD, at this point, I kind of have an idea of what to do, but yeah, it took a long time. I mean, dexterity, it seems like, I know it also modifies stats and stuff, but it generally, it seems like the reason to throw points into dexterity is to, there are a lot of, like, larger weapons that require higher dexterity. Strength just, like, scales weapons that do physical damage, I think. I don't know if it does anything else other than that. I think maybe some weapons have a strength requirement, too. Oops, this is not the right modifier. Yeah, health and endurance seems like pretty self-explanatory, but endurance is definitely a big deal for me anyway, because I like to roll a lot. In some cases, health isn't as important. If you've got a flask that can just top off your health all the way, it's not the worst if your health isn't super high. These guys are so wacky. Just hit you with a book. I like it. Just throwing the book at you. Twice, I would say that being all int, all intelligence on my last run definitely affected my ability to beat it. I mean, it didn't stop me from beating it, but it might have stopped somebody. Oh, this guy. This guy's a little tricky. Two of them. Oh boy. Damn it. Okay. Those feel like parries to me. I don't understand. I'm confused. Is the parry window just like really tight on three? So both of those feel like they would have been parries in Dark Souls 1. Oh god, this guy. Walked right into it. Fuck. Well, that makes sense. Okay, I mean, like, everybody got on me for not learning how to parry when I was playing through this game, but, it does seem like it's not as powerful as it was in Dark Souls 1, so that tracks. Well, where's the guy? What? Oh, he's back here. Oh, good. Well, now I've added some dogs to this fight. Just for fun. This guy is just rough. Keep trying to backstab him, but it's basically impossible. He just turns so fucking fast. All right, jeez. Yikes. What, I don't get anything? All right, fine. I'm not gonna go back. Oh, I forgot to, you know what? I'm gonna go back and get my flasks upgraded. I forgot to do that. Oh, his armor's around there somewhere? Oh, okay. I guess I'll get it when I go back. Do I have enough for a level?
Welcome, host. Very well, then take me.
No.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Very well, then take me.
I'm only 200 away. Okay, I guess I'll just get 200. There's a shrine link at the bottom of every warp screen. Oh, whoops. Fair enough.
Ashen One. Well, speak. Very well, then.
I'm gonna upgrade my sword too. Should I infuse? I don't know. Does that make a big difference? I guess it does. It loses scaling but gains 130 points. No, I'm gonna just keep it the way it is then.
For thee, be careful.
So I can't buy anything from him that would. I can't buy any Titanite shards. Wait a minute, what? What is stopping me? I have. Oh, I need 6? Oh. Does she sell them, maybe? Guess not. Oh, that tower key. All right.
Ashen one.
Doesn't sell them yet, but will later. Okay. So his armor's around here somewhere, huh? Oh. Wait, is that it? Dogs, these damn pigs. Oh. This is where the cheating hitman takes off his business suit and reveals himself. Oh, the armor's in the swamp? Well, forget that then. Oh my god. Wow, they made an area just for me. It's my favorite. 1,000 dogs and guys that shoot you. So many dogs. Wow, I think that guy killed all the dogs. That's exactly what I intended. See a secret, enjoy your food. Right. Can't go that way yet, right? Where is it? No, I guess you go right first. No. Totally denied. Oh no. Oh, I made them very mad. Wait, torch. What about the torch? Do I have a torch? I don't have a torch. Where do I get a torch? Did I get a torch? No, I didn't get a torch. Old lady in the hub. Ah, okay. See, my thing right now is just let the enemies fight each other. Why stop when you can just let them do all the work? I agree, ridiculous human. They are very gross. Wait, what's happening? Whoa! No! Oh god! Oh no! Get out of here. Wait, why am I? I'm like toasty here. I'm very toasty. Ah. Well, I'm like. Wait, what? Uh-oh, I can't use my Estus. Guys, what's going on? I don't know how to get rid of this. Oh my god. I don't want to die here. Come on. Oh, I see where to go. Oh wait, I can't go this way though. I guess I can. Ah, fuck. It's gone now. Oh yes, thank you, chat. Thank you, Green. I didn't see that it was gone. Not the way to go, but I'll get this now that I'm fucked. Oh, I guess I'm fine. They didn't walk up the stairs. Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh, my God. This whole level is on top of me. Oh, no. The firing squad is arranged. Wait, if I go this way. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, I was so close! Wow. That was some intense hitman in right there. That's what that was. Mother of the forlorn, who I don't mean to be spinning like that. Wait, what's this guy doing here? Open the door. Okay, you're not gonna do it. Oh!
Ah, Day of Ash never fails. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandale. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
Wait, is this gonna teleport me? Oh, no. No. Okay, it's kind of funny watching him wiggle his feet.
And then he...
I did not mean to do this. Is this the... Is this where Freed is, this DLC? Or no, this is the... Oh wait, yeah, I guess it is, isn't it? Well, nice to have the bonfire, I guess. Talk to the well? I don't know where the well is. Why is that meter going up? I have worms. Do I need more than one? I don't remember. Probably not, huh? Seem to talk to it. Yeah, it's not doing anything. Thank you. You know what? Screw him. Oh god. He's just gonna follow me this whole time, isn't he? Oh god! I heard him coming. I was not prepared. Oh, bye. Him up here, maybe. Oh, jeez. I don't care how tired you look. I'm not taking any chances here. Okay, so now what? Torch, and then... How do I get rid of the... Oh, wait, this isn't the worms. This is just the... Well, that's kind of annoying. Oh, God. Fuck. Where the fuck am I? Ah! Jesus Christ. Well, this is bad. I hope this is as frustrating as it looks to them. Like, I hope they're just so pissed off about this. So wait, I opened that door, but then... Isn't there, like, a shortcut to... the cathedral? Hey, Souls Impar. Ooh. That's funny, human. Hey, all right. I am a Dark Souls pro at this point. So, that was the speedrun route for this area. Good. 100% intentional. Oh, this guy. Yeah. Whoops. I just can't resist grabbing that stuff. mean, I'm not really cheating hitmanning this entire game either, let's be fair. I'm just cheating hitmanning the parts that deserve it. What? That was incredible. That's all part of my speedrun strats, you see. Wait, what? Was that on the ceiling? I think I want to go up here. I hate when dumpy guys like that give me trouble. I feel like I should be doing better against those encounters. But what are you gonna do? Oh wait, this is the room. I don't wanna be here. Wait, if I go straight down, isn't there a bonfire? This guy. Oh yeah, hello, I remember you. Oh, fuck. Oh nope, there's no bonfire, it's just this guy. Oh, and that guy. Ugh. Man, I thought there was a bonfire down there. I'm very wrong, I guess. Bummer. See, guys, I've learned things. I've learned. Much to your chagrin. That's how you know when it happens for that it's for real. Like, when they actually bite me, that's how you know that I'm not, joking around. Okay. I swear to God, I thought there was a bonfire in this direction. I guess what you want to do is kill this guy first and then kill Spider-Man. Hello, really what you want to do is kill this guy first. Drops little grenades? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Wow, 0%. What was that Jake tweet? I don't really know if there's any point in trying to kill these guys, but I guess I'll do it because they're here. I'm gonna get my souls back at any rate. Oh no, I forgot to kill this guy! What a turd. Ugh. Good opening. Oh no, another. No, no. Ugh. God, every fucking time that stupid little shield bash gets me. Oh no, what's hitting me from over there? Oh, is that his little bomb? Okay. Someday I'll realize that you can't just immediately dodge that, but oh, I'm out of. Okay, well. I hate this guy. Oh man, I feel like very gross right now, guys. It's not a good feeling. I don't know what's happening. Take some more elderberries. Yeah. That's probably not the solution. Where's the little goober? Oh yeah. Ugh. Is there a second one? I guess he comes down the stairs, perhaps. Let's just see if we can take care of this guy. No. This is really dumb. Yeah, that's a good one. I should probably use that one. Oh, wait, it uses mana. Right. Okay, I totally forgot about that. Oh, come on. Well, that didn't work. Ooh, it did a lot though when I did hit it. Oh shit. It's kind of nice. Ah. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Shit. Well, I forgot that was a thing. Great, I feel like hungry, but at the same time kind of nauseous, so I don't really know what to do. My brain isn't deciding. Oh, wow. Oh my god, this guy respawns? Oh. He's like, I'll wait. Fuck. Nice. I don't know what that is, though. Let's see. Shorten spellcasting time. Oh, cool. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong one. Aldrich's. Recover FP from critical attacks. I don't know if that's good or not. I don't even remember what FP is. FP is mana, okay. I guess I just jump down here? Oh, speaking of jumping down, all of these guys everywhere are terrible. Oh wait, no, that's where I just was. Wait, so where's the, how do you get to that big dumpy guy? Up here? Wait, no, this is... Oh, yeah, I died here. That's right. Whoops. Oh. But, oh, well, I'm confused. Oh, wait. No. Man, somebody's getting killed somewhere. Huh, what's the point of this? Oh, there's another door in the room with the guy with the big shield. Oh, okay. Whoops. For some reason, I thought that was a good idea. Ah, here we go. Okay. there's a door back here I should probably get first. Oh my god, it's slow time. Oh man. Well, this will be interesting. If you just stay behind him? Ah. I can't see his health bar. I have no idea what I'm doing. Nope, almost dead. Okay. Yeah, I like these big dumpy guys. They're great. All right. Thanks for following, Lefty. Okay. So wait, what is the point of this? I thought this was a shortcut, but there's like a bunch of rocks and stuff. Oh man, that's funny, AJ. I didn't realize that the giants just get mad that you betrayed them. Yeah, I got bored. So the issue is I was going to go back and play the DLC before From Software's next game and then realized that I blew away my save file, so now I'm playing through this game again. There may be time. If I don't get sick to the extent that I'm unable to play a video game, I'll probably have time. Fuck. See. Heraclean, it just did not occur to me. It did occur to me to an extent because I did back up my old saves, but I don't know what happened because there's definitely a save that's not there amongst the other files that I did save. Prepared for whatever this is. The question is there an easily reachable bonfire? Nope, there's a boss. Okay, fuck. Oh, I know what this... Okay, oh boy. I need to get that bonfire is what I need. I think it's on the left side, though. Nope. Is there a bonfire? Shortcut elevator to the right. Aha! Excellent. Thanks, Green. Ah. Oh, Dark Souls 3 doesn't back the save files up if you delete the game? Oh my god, that's bizarre. I've deleted the game multiple times, so I'm, yeah, it's truly dead. Wait, where is the shortcut? What? Where's the bonfire from here?
Managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? I mean,
Uh-oh.
Shame on you, you greedy guts.
I love that they changed the dialogue in the recording and then didn't update it in the game.
Thought you could outwit an onion.
Wait, what?
Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
Oh. Well, that didn't really ruin me. What is happening? That was really weird. I got stuck in like a walk cycle. Oh wow, I'm like moving and I can't control myself. This is all really strange. Okay, well, oh my souls, I should have just homeboned. I didn't get this door, did I? Oh man. That's the door you want. I don't know where to go now. I'm lost. I don't remember how to do any of this now. I mean, there's gotta be a shortcut to the boss, right? But where would I go to get there? I go out the front door, you get back to the door you opened. Okay, so wait, go out the front door. Oh, okay. Wait. Back through the graveyard? That's shorter? Or up here? Do I want to go up here? Oh, there's a second shortcut I missed that makes it quicker. Okay. Thanks for the help, Green. I'm a little turned around here. I don't remember this part super well. Guy? There's a lot of stuff down here. Uh-oh. Oh no. Wrong right, indeed. This right? Oh, this right. Maybe? Aha! So what does this allow me to do? Is that...
That was a good play.
Wait a minute, is this? Yeah, it is. Oh no! I want two guys fighting me at once. Where the hell am I now? Oh, torch? Whoops. Ugh. You jerk. I'm in Narnia. Oh, okay. I'm a wizard, Harry. Shoot. I got really turned around. Very, very turned around. This is where they have the church picnics. I like that lore. Maybe I should just make some lore up as I'm going through this. Hey, Nelly. Man, guys, I'm starting to feel really nauseous, so if I just, like, abruptly... rip my microphone off and run away and close the stream down, I apologize, but yeah, I'm not feeling too hot. Oh, here's the bonfire. God, I actually might need to stop. I feel awful. Well, I'm glad you guys were here for my descent into illness. Congrats. Fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna go away now. I'll see you guys when I see you. Hopefully it's tomorrow, but we'll see what happens here. I feel pretty gross. Have a good day, and I hope you guys avoid the illness. Wash your hands and eat right. That's my advice for the end of the stream. Anyway, take it easy, guys. I will talk to you later. Bye.